Say something. Don't you say,
So, Chrissy, what is this again?
This is 铁锅炖 in Chinese.
铁锅炖 in Chinese.
Because the pan is made of iron.
Really?
And it can put with everything inside.
We're so excited to try this 铁锅炖.
Yeah.
It's the most famous food here in Harbin.
Yeah, I think so.
And she just added coriander. Awesome. 谢谢谢谢 smells so good. Okay.
It's one of the famous
It is very famous. Well, closer. It's chicken.
Yes, yeah, chicken and also mushrooms, potatoes.
I know.
Yeah.
And what else? And noodles, right?
Noodles, yeah.
Wow, this is. I can't believe this is my first time to have this thing.
Oh.
And I've been to Harbin like 3 times.
Three times.
No. 3 times. I was just passing by most of the time.
Because
okay, guys. We knew each other, but you were a student then.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Are we ready? For
yes, gambe, guys, gambe, gambe. Hey, gambe, gambe, gambe. Ooh, wow. I can't wait to eat it. Hey, so Jess, you excited to try? Show us, show us.
It looks so colorful.
You have to use. You gotta use your chopstick. Okay.
The long ones. Oh yes. By the way, chopsticks. A friend of mine told me that the farther your fingers are from the chopstick, that means the farther you are away from your home.
Yeah.
Oh.
So that means I'm at home.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see if she knows how to use her chopsticks. It is our first time to have this one. Ooh, just potatoes. Get some meat as well.
Okay.
And the chicken is very special. It's not made in the city. The chicken is from the rural villages.
Taste it.
Yes.
Ooh, the native chicken.
Yeah, native chicken. Yeah.
Okay. What do you think?
Amazing.
It really tastes like home.
I thought so too.
Come on, guys, please.
Ta-da!
I don't know which chicken should I get. They're all delicious.
Sally!
Next. Oh, yeah. And this one. As you can see, I'm like a master.
Okay, how about you try some?
It's time to try.
How is it?
Super challenge, not
delicious, expert, and delicious. Wow!